The European Commission has nonetheless made proposals to drastically reduce the price of sugar exports from the Association of African, Caribbean, and Pacific States.